and send this snowball flying over the goal.
Oh, for Pete's sake, Joey! I told you!
It wasn't me, Granny.
One is John.
And Ben.
Welcome to day number 5 of our Lego City Advent Calendar.
Countdown to Christmas.
And 5 is among the trees today, so let's open it up.
Alrighty.
And today we have an axe, and it looks like a tree stump.
Mm-hmm.
That's an interesting thing to pull out of the Advent Calendar.
Well, you gotta feed the fire somehow, right? Ta-da!
So let's head back to Lego City and see what happens today.
Oh my goodness, what is all that racket?
Hi, Granny, I'm just chopping some firewood for ya.
Oh, Kevin, that's so sweet of you, taking care of me like that.
I want you to be warm and toasty if you're going to be alone all month long with no Christmas.
Oh, Kevin. Hello, Officer Joey. How can I help you today?
I just stopped by to see if you were in the Christmas spirit yet, Granny. Hey, Kevin, do you need a little help with that firewood? I'm an expert firewood chopper.
Yeah, maybe you two could work together and get me more firewood. My house is a little drafty now that I have some broken windows, don't you know?
Stand back, Kevin. I'm gonna show you how to really chop some wood.
You be careful with that axe, mister.
Careful is my middle name, Granny. Watch how fast I can go. 1, 2, whoa!
Oh my goodness, Officer Joey! That's it! Leave me alone!
Sorry, Granny. Are you okay?
I'm fine, but now you broke an outside light. And I almost got hit by an axe. If I see you on my property one more time, I'm calling the police.
I am the police.
I'll call the other one. This is the kind of stuff I'm talking about.
I think Granny's a little mad, Officer Joey.
I don't understand why. I'm just trying to help her get into the Christmas spirit.
Well, maybe we should give Granny a little bit of space and let her be by herself for a couple of days.
Or maybe I just need to try harder. No, 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 no. See you later, Kevin.
Oh, no.
That was a close shave for Granny.
It was. Oh, my goodness. Her poor house. She just has this nice big new house, and it has just 2 broken windows and a front light and getting axes thrown at her. Oh my goodness.
But like we've said, Officer Joey means well.
He does mean well, yes.
But I think Granny is getting a little stressed out, and it's only December 5th.
I know. Poor Granny.
If she has 20 more days to go, is she gonna make it?
I don't think so.
So come back tomorrow and see what happens as the Lego City countdown till Christmas
continues.
So let's head back to Lego City and see what happens today.
I don't know what we're gonna do.
I don't know.